Hello friends and welcome. My name is Pauline Chan and I'm here to introduce my 6-week complimentary meditation course. So in partnership with Green School, Green Future, I'm offering a 6-week meditation course in support of the Mental Health Week. Mental health issues obviously does not only last 1 week. Sometimes it can last long time, many months. And in these times of uncertainties, we're not only facing issues with our physical health, but also with our mental health. Challenges in mental health can come in heightened emotions, heightened stress. So how to cope better in these trying times? Meditation, of course, is a very obvious way. But for beginners, meditators, to empty our minds is a very daunting task. So I have been meditating for quite a number of years and I've studied with many masters. So I'm here to introduce you really to some of the practices I find are most simple and also most effective. In fact, I have taught some meditations with seniors who live in nursing homes. And so the requirements actually is very minimal. So the first thing that I wanted to focus in a meditation course is building our foundation. So the foundation is really in our lower abdomen. So we wanted to strengthen the foundations in our lower abdomen. And when we have a stronger foundation, we can handle external challenges much better. And we can also make better decisions. We respond to things instead of reacting to them. And the second emphasis in the meditation course would be on balancing your emotions using the principles of 5 elements in the traditional Chinese medicine. So here, I wanted you to share with you just one simple practice so you can get a taste of it. So I'd like you to put both palms on your navel, which we call body position. And if you are sitting down, make sure that your back is away from the chair and that your feet are touching the ground. And then I'd like you now to close your eyes and focus inside. So put your mind on the lower abdomen. And we're going to take a deep breath into the lower abdomen. And then as we breathe out, we relax and exhale all the tensions in our body. And now we're going to take another deep breath in to the lower abdomen. And this time, I'd like you to visualize golden light. Lots and lots of golden light in your lower abdomen. And again, you breathe out. So now you can continue to breathe naturally. And each time, visualize the golden light in your lower abdomen. And we take a few seconds to do this. Now, again, I'd like you to breathe out. And when you're ready, open your eyes. And take note of how you feel now. Do you feel slightly grounded, more grounded? Or maybe you feel nothing. But this is a very, very simple practice that we've done only a few seconds. So I hope that you enjoy this and that I look forward for you joining my class starting on Tuesday, May the 12th. in the evening, 8 to 8:45. And each class will be built on what you learned from the class before. So I look forward to seeing you there. And thank you.